Hello, this time I will show you the menu or the user interface of this camera. So just turn it on, this one. Then, now there is still no memory card, but here there's a menu button. Then I can have some selection here. Like a shooting mode, right? So this automatic mode. We'll be recording with sound, natural, continuous image, natural light, different. Then going back, press this button. Then image size, you can select here. So different orientation, whether 4:3 or 16:9 widescreen. And large, medium, and small size. Go back. And image quality, select whether fine or normal, back, Finepix color, back, okay, yeah. Alright, so maybe that's it. And also some setting. If I want to go to choose some settings, so I can also change the date and time. Also, there's a home or local time zone. Then, so this is good for traveling. So, that. Then language, then silent mode if you don't want to have a sound. Then reset. Then a lot of other features like image display, frame number, operation volume, shutter volume, shutter sound, playback volume. And you can select also the video system, whether PAL or NTSC. Okay. And battery type. So there's an option of alkaline and nickel metal hydride. So if you have a rechargeable battery. So now I have an alkaline battery, so I just choose alkaline. Go back. Alright, so maybe that's it. Okay, thanks for watching.